courtroom. The judge turned my way. Standing up here, I may not have had it as bad as y'all did, but I had it pretty bad.
Amen.
And my heart goes out to people like that. I just have a special place in my heart for homeless people. But I just thank God for where He's brought me from and where I'm going. You know, I think about mercy and what God's done for me. About 5 years ago, I fell off of a roof. I fell 22 feet to the concrete.
Glory.
And I'm still alive. Praise God. Yeah. You know, the devil tried to kill you. I broke, I think, 5 or 6 bones. And I crushed my heel, and the doctor said I would never walk right again. But I thank God for His healing power and what He can do for us. He's a healer today. If you need to be healed in your heart, in your soul, or in your body. I stood in the courtroom, the judge turned my way. It looks like you're guilty, now what do you say? I spoke up, Your Honor, I have no defense. That's when mercy walked in. Mercy walked in and pleaded my case. Called to the stand of God's saving grace. The blood was that covered my sin, forgiven when mercy walked in.
That's all right, though. That's all right.
I stood there and wondered, how could this be? Someone so guilty had just been set free. But my chains, they were broken. I felt born again the moment when mercy walked in. Mercy walked in and pleaded case, called to the stand of God's saving grace. Blood was presented that covered my sin, forgiven when mercy walked in. The blood was presented that covered my sin, forgiven when mercy